We're here with another Let's Play series, but this time with Theia, and look at that, guys. I updated it. You're welcome. You're welcome. No need to cringe anymore. Alright, so we're on Theia. So just taxi duty. It's gonna be a very boring Let's Play, I can tell you that. But I don't care. Oh, something you might wanna know is I actually bought fine wood. Gas. Good thing to know. But fun with gas. Which is very, very fun. Very, very fun. So much stuff on my desk. It's like a flute, and then my phones, and then some change, many phones. There. Cinnamary Beach parking lot. This is our first customer, guys. We are Giacomo Donaramu, Donaruma, Donaduna. Donaduna. That's a weird fucking last name. Donaruma. Donaruma. Giacomo. Come estas? Here we go! Driving. We're driving a taxi. It's the most fun thing in the world! Yay! Okay. I find that a taxi is very, very, you earn a lot of money with it, to be honest. Like, people pay a lot if you just allow them to pay whatever they want. I'm just allowing them to pay whatever the fuck they want. And then most of the time, I think on average, people pay about 400. It truly depends. There we are. Cinnamary Bay parking lot. I ought to pay nothing, but I'm a gentleman. I've got to pay once hardware, you know. Look at that! 2K. 2K for a small trip. See, this is what I'm talking about. It's very giving to become a taxi driver. It costs you always have to invest in your job. Like, you have to buy a taxi, but you have to. I'm actually calculating how much it took before I got all my money back from my taxi. How many trips it takes to actually start making the profit. So I'm actually calculating that, but you know, that takes time. And this is my alt, so I'm not frequently on this one. But as soon as I have the statistics, it's a very difficult word. The statistics, I'll let you guys know how profitable a taxi driver can be. To be honest, I think trucking. They say, oh yeah, you can make 4K an hour, but the problem is, before you can make that 4K an hour, you only make like 300 bucks. Not if you're lucky on profit. So it really depends. That's illegal parking, mate. You're gone. A taxi with a spoiler, that's the most stupidest thing, seriously. That woman, most people don't care how much you charge. Just allow them to pay whatever they want to pay. Don't even put the cab fare on. And if they don't pay anything, just let it be, because it's only going to be a hassle and trouble, and you don't want to be involved in that. If they don't pay anything, which is just only a handful of people, truly, trust me, I had like maybe 4 people who didn't pay anything at all. But compared to what other people pay, they'll cover that, so it doesn't really matter. Not really. It doesn't say taxi on your taxi at all. If people want to get in, they will get in themselves. Jesus. This person. It's truly a waiting game. Be patient. And it doesn't matter what time, really, because people spawning here is something... It's truly random. Obviously, when there's more people in a server, you might think, oh, I can get more, but that's not true completely, because at peak time there's like 6 taxis over here. So, gotta think about that too. Enough people around. It's just a waiting game.
Just some people.
No one wants a taxi. Apparently, Liquicity, Catherine Conway, got banned. What you do, sir? Did you break some rules? I also have my sources. You guys seen this bus stop here? Well, apparently, he's been a very naughty boy. I'm very foolish. I'm sure you guys can look it up somewhere what he did. Ah, here we go. We got a customer. Where to, sir? Mall. Alright. Mall it is. I had people pay me 10k once, you know. 10k's, 5k's, 3k's, 1k, 200, 300. There's literally, the sky is the limit as a taxi driver. Honestly. Just have to rely on people's generosity and whatever they are willing to pay. Which most of the time is really good though. I mean, people are very generous. Peachy. Oh, my cat is wrecking shit. Oh, and there we have Shaolin Takashi who got unbanned, still driving like a nub. I'm just changing the name of van. Look at that, all those straight racist cars. Forces me to be generous. See? That's what I'm talking about. 1K, another K, 3K, made in, I don't know how long I've been online actually. What, 10 minutes maybe? It's quite alright, isn't it? Especially for a taxi driver. Look at those BMWs! I kinda like them. Kinda want those with Sheriff on it. Oh yeah, I need to upload me mods. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna make an old mod link with all my old mods in there. And then you just can look through them, whatever you like, and the one that I currently have. Current mods and old mods. I'll just do that. I'm at Theresa Street. I kind of never respond to the calls. Oh, I like that color. It's a nice color. Always turn your lights on because people see, oh, it's on, but it's not running. But they don't see the difference because the lights are on. And you save gas that way. Alright, so we had LS to mall. I'm writing everything down though, because I have to fill it in the forum. That way I can calculate how much I get per ride average, and then I can make a video of it. Like, how profitable a taxi driver can be. So, I'm writing it all down with my horrible handwriting. That's why I needed to clear a piece of my desk. A gas station, however, might not be as profitable as you might think, because per cargo, you have to pay like 300 plus, because that's what the ship pays. So if you don't go above the ship, then people will go to the ship and sell their stuff there. So you have to go above that, because people want the most profit, obviously. So you have to go above that. So I did that with like 10 extra or something. But that means that the gas price has to go above the average, you know, whatever. It's a whole lot of calculating. But in the end, it's going to cost a ton. And it's going to make you not much, but in order to keep people satisfied. I'm not sure how much people are going to go past fine with gas, but I will see over time. Gonna make a whole. You know what I love? I love numbers. I always have an Excel sheet and just do stuff on it because I find it very fun to do. So here we are again. Waiting, playing the waiting game. Drinking some Monster Energy. Delicious. So I finally sold my house in Santa Maria Beach. So that means that on my current character, I only have 3.5 million left Because the business, fine with gas, costed me 22.5 million. Well, I can assure you, I'm never, unless I keep the gas station for like 4 or 5 years, then I'm gonna make profit. Otherwise, I won't. But it's still fun. It's still fun to have a business. And my plan is, I'm gonna call it the 4-year plan. First, fine with gas. Then either fine with Burger Shot or fine with 24/7. And after that, I'm going to buy the one that I still have left. And then I have all the three businesses on fine with thingy. Who knows, maybe one day I can buy Grotty as well. So all the businesses on Vinewood, buy them all. Trudeau's Enterprise. Who knows? So yeah, my character's currently living at a friend's house, Felicity Trudeau, that is. Look at that, three taxis. Only Trevor's ain't on duty. But we have six taxis on duty. The reason why I never respond to those calls, because most of the time, before you're there, either another taxi took them, or they just figured something else out, or they just left. So most of the time you run to a fake call. But the places where you could sit and get customers are the mall, Los Santos Airport, and Idlewood. Those are the three places that I would sit. And if there's a business open, you can sit at like Alhambra or Stage 25 or any club. You can just wait for people to take a cab if they want to. Just make sure you do it at the ending time. Like, if they start at 2300, be there at maybe 2345 or 2330. The waiting game starts. Right, here we go. No? No, he's gonna run. Never mind. People have their cars here as well. Here we are, playing the waiting game. Huh. Kinda dying, but that's okay. What else do we have? We have a 58k paycheck, nothing in savings. Maybe we should start putting things in savings here as well. Though, savings take a lot of time. I truly don't know how much, but in the 2 years that I've been playing, no, 4 years, I had to get out my savings twice, which last time was the second time, so it takes a long time for it to go up. But if you know that you play a lot, then it's definitely worth doing it, because it basically is free money. You can take it out whenever you want. It's just the most wise decision to it out at 20 million. Though if you are not able to wait that long, then you could pull it out at 1 million or 2 million. Whatever floats your boat. So yeah, like if you have nothing to do, just be a taxi driver. I find that more enjoyable than being a trucker, because a trucker is just you pulling in crates, pulling out crates, and not even making that much profit. As a taxi, all you have to do, and if you have a second monitor, that'd be even greater. I'm really need a second monitor, but when you do have a second monitor, you just or you watch a series on your second monitor or do whatever, and meanwhile you just sit waiting for a customer. It's fucking great. It's unbelievably great. I say that's how I need to do it. But I need to get. Oh. Probably gonna buy a new monitor in maybe January, February. Depends. I need to castrate my cat first in January. Poor cat. He's gonna lose his balls. Oh, my next live stream is gonna be. It's gonna be. On Saturday, this Saturday, or next Saturday, which the one that comes about the 10th, I think it is. The 10th of September, I'm gonna live stream again. Saturday Night Laugh. That's what I'm talking about, babies. Obviously, I'm gonna go live on a Felicity. It's like, it's on Twitch, by the way. The links are in the description. So this lady is what's happened to me. It's been very, don't even know how to say it. Teasing me. Oh. Wajib Shakudin. Those names, though. So here you are, waiting still. Still waiting. Again, it's the waiting game. It's purely the waiting game. If you don't have the patience to wait, then this is not your thing. Oh, that red taxi is empty now. He quit. You have a black taxi. No, a yellow taxi. You gotta have a yellow taxi though. And I have rims though. How many people are online? We have 163. Freaking beautiful. Oh, gotta play football tonight. Indoor football. It's gonna kill me because I had to play football, field football yesterday. We lost because we were playing against 15, 16, 17, and 18-year-olds. And you know they can run for, I think they can run for 5 days straight before they get tired. And I mentioned I got blisters on my ankles, and then I had a kick against my ankle, which it then it's thick now, so it's fucked up. It's swollen. And then I have to play tonight and tomorrow, Thursday, and then another Sunday, and then another Monday. It's a lot of football. Probably gonna die. Just like my hunger. I'm dying. They see me dying. Look at this dude. Look at this golf club. Yep. That's the difference between being a trucker and a taxi driver. A trucker, you're constantly driving or loading stuff. As a taxi driver, you're actually just sitting and waiting for customers. And sometimes it happens that for hours long, you don't get any customers. But then at other times, you get customers every time you drop someone off. Then another one comes running towards you saying, oh, I need a taxi. I need this. I need that. All right, let's go to a different place. We're gonna go sit at... Sit at the... Idlewood or the mall. Depends where it's more busy. I'm gonna check Idlewood first, and then we're gonna go to the mall. See if we can find anything. Cut the trolley's attitude at the mall. Or are you all involved? Jesus. It's not like I was right, but he wasn't also right. Alhambra on Tuesday at 21:30. No, actually, I'm home by then. Maybe I can go Papa Duty. I feel like a Papa Duty. I was gonna tow every car that's obstructing the paths, and then probably gonna get shot again, as usual. We'll sit here for a bit. I see a couple of cars. Not actually, there's fuck all. We're gonna go to the mall. Those are drugs dealers. Here we go. They see me rolling. They hate them. Gonna get me out and dirty. Dirty. Alright, so Zamal, as you can see, is one big mess. Oh, okay. Three people kicked. Edwin, Frank, James, all kicked from the mall because they were trolling. Trolling. They see me trolling. True, this has to stop when LSRP is getting annoying as fuck. Kicked is nothing, lol. They come back. Well, it kinda be true. Told what? Oh, what's that? What are you doing, mate?
I'm rich, you're not, get lost.
I think they will. Admins look at the records, like, they check. They warn you, they check if you already have history with those kind of punishments. Or whatever your record is. If you keep trolling and you already have like a lot of ages for trolls, you're gonna get ages or banned. It truly depends on what your record is. Bruh, from now on, I'll RP every car crash. Bet you will. That's one sweet little lie, isn't it? It's a true lie. Oh yeah, and when you're a taxi driver, make sure whatever job you have, make sure that your secondary job is always a car mechanic. As you can see at my side job, it's a car mechanic. Because it gives you a K and 200 something. 1200 it gives you. 1250. Every paycheck, so you're going to get that standard. So whatever you do, if you do trucking or whatever, make sure that car mechanic is your secondary job, your side job, because it's free money, guys. It's very important. How was the ass whooping? Shut up, man. He'll get my revenge. This dude, Carlos, raped his ass. What a nice RP is going on here. Jack Mole is boring. Stacks is better. You know why YGV has such a complicated name, so it can get hard for people to type his name in the forum report. It's not that difficult. Shaikudin. Yeah, I'm out. We can pick on someone and bully him or her. Basically what they do is annoy people all day. Clearly. That's a Huntley, by the way. Bam! There goes the elegy. No one sees that elegy. They go straight through it. Alright, so there's not much really to do on Theia. Or let's see, 50631 Bone County. Holy shit. Gonna call him, ask him his exact location. Occupy. See, that's another taxi driver already calling in. Oh, I'd like to have your location there, please, sir. Bone County. It's probably near Fort Carson. Alright, SACF. I'm just gonna try, and if he's already gone. See, this is why I kinda don't respond to taxi calls. It's annoying as fuck. I just sit at a location and just wait. It's more profitable because now you're driving somewhere, which most likely. Ah, finally! It's going over. Taxi Santa Los Santos, I've accepted your call. May I know your exact location, sir? Let's see what's up. Oh, I already got someone coming. Don't eat you anymore. Fine then. Oh, thank you. Some other things for calling me. Fine then! Fucking cunt! I hung up because I lost signal. Fuck you! If I could get it then. See, this is what I mean. Some other taxi driver said he offers A with a better price. How can he say that if he doesn't even know? I want a sheriff taxi. Or a sheriff taxi, a sheriff BMW. Need to find a good sheriff's mod because I want some different cruisers for the sheriff department. Anyway, guys, so taxi tips: do not respond to calls. Don't ever respond to calls. Calls suck. You could just don't be disappointed when they aren't about where they said they would be. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I might just go make a new Let's Play in a second with Felicity Trudeau. Alright, see you guys about. Cheers.